My name is Gesine Paul-Visse. I'm a senior consultant and adjunct professor in neurology at Skånes University Hospital, and I am a clinical fellow at the Wallenberg Center for Molecular Medicine. The human brain contains about 640 kilometers of blood vessels that transport oxygen and nutrients to the nerve cells in the brain. At this interface between the blood and the brain, the communication is happening between the systemic circulation and the brain tissue. Our group is aiming to understand the signaling and the molecular regulation of the signaling at the blood-brain interface. I believe that if we can unravel the cascade of pathological events at the blood-brain interface and understand the signaling at the blood-brain interface, we can develop a therapy that can protect nerve cells. I am motivated every day by the need of the patients I meet in my clinical practice, and I'm also inspired by the possibility to contribute one little piece to the large and complex mosaic of our understanding of neuroregeneration and neurodegeneration. So we hope that with our research we can find a neuroprotective treatment that is really longed for and that can slow down the disease progression or stop the disease from continuing even further.